Hi everyone. In the last part of the last century, there were two worldwide environmental threats. In the 70s, we found out that ACs and refrigerators emitted gases that thinned down the protection shield that protects us against harmful radiation, the ozone layer. And there was even a hole in the ozone layer. And the second threat was acid rain, atmospheric pollution that was caught by clouds and rained back to the earth to dissolve nutrients that, for example, trees need to grow. So the world came together, and exactly 30 years ago, the Montreal Protocol came in effect. And collectively, we managed to reseal that hole in the ozone layer, and acid rain is no longer a threat. This week, I am playing a game that is all about happy little clouds. This week, I am playing Bob Ross, Art of Chill. In Bob Ross, Art of Chill, players are racing to gain the maximum chill. You do this by using your action points to collect colors and tools that you need to paint those almighty mountains, wondrous waters, and happy little trees. I did not grow up with the joy of painting, but I would have loved to paint those happy clouds with Bob Ross. Speaking of clouds, last week me and a couple of other Dice Tower contributors sent a comedic podcast up in the air. It is called the This Game Is Broken podcast, and it should rain down happiness on everyone who loves board games as much as we do. So check it out. The link should be right here, the This Game Is Broken podcast. Thanks for watching. See you next week.